So end of the 11th over, New Zealand 70 for 1. Current run rate 6.36, recovered run rate 3.41. So New Zealand need 133 runs to win in 234 balls. So you guys are please subscribe my channel. So you guys are please subscribe my channel and keep supporting me. White ball. New Zealand need 128 to win from 229 balls. So New Zealand need 124 runs to win in 216 balls. End of the 14th over, New Zealand 75 for 1. So you guys, please subscribe my channel and keep supporting me. So you guys, please comment your opinion, who will win today, is it New Zealand or Netherlands? New Zealand need 122 runs to win in 210 balls. So please subscribe my channel guys. So end of the 16th over, New Zealand 87 for 1. New Zealand need 116 for 2-3 balls. And New Zealand Will Young 44 balls 39 runs, and Henry Nicholas 44 balls 33 runs. And Will Young hit 4 boundary 1 sixer, and Henry Nicholas hit 3 boundary 1 sixers. And the Michael Rippon 2 over 7 runs, and Pieter Seelaar 3 over 5 runs. So you guys please subscribe my channel. You guys are please subscribe my channel and keep supporting me. Please subscribe guys. Please subscribe my channel, guys. End of the 17th over, New Zealand 90 for 1, and New Zealand in 113 for 194-97 balls. For New Zealand batter Bill Young, 40 runs for 46 ball. He hit 5 boundary and 1 sixer. And Henry Nicholls, 35 runs for 47 balls. He hit 3 boundary, 1 sixer. So the total partnership between these duo, 79 runs for 85 balls. And the bowler for Netherlands, Michael Rippon, he had 2 overs, 8 runs. So you guys, please subscribe my channel and comment your opinion who will win today, whether New Zealand or Netherlands. This is the first ODI series between these two countries. So you guys, please subscribe my channel and give your support. You guys, please subscribe my channel and comment your opinion who will win today. You guys, please subscribe my channel. And William, 49 runs. please subscribe my channel, guys. Billing 50 for 54 balls. He hit half century. என்னது இங்கே இருக்குதா ஸ்வீட்டுக்கானு அது சரி New Zealand need 91 runs to win 172 balls. You guys, please subscribe my channel. Please subscribe my channel, guys. So you guys please subscribe my channel. New Zealand need 80 runs to win in 156 balls. So you guys please subscribe my channel. New Zealand need 70 runs to win from 151 balls. So guys, please subscribe my channel. Henry Nicholls also hit a 50. New Zealand needs 66 runs to win in 148 balls. Please subscribe my channel, guys. So New Zealand need 58 runs for 142 balls. You guys, please subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching. வேறன்னா அதான் need 47 runs for 134 balls. You guys, please subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching. So you guys, please subscribe my channel. You guys are please subscribe my channel and keep supporting me.